Welcome back to Brandon's a dill hole. In other words, Brandon plays Mother Goose theme. Ian gets Mother Goose theme stuck in his head for a week. I hate you.
So I'm a dill hole.
You're yes, I think.
Can you explain to me what a dill hole is?
Have you ever seen those dill pickles? You're that, but a hole.
Ian?
Yes, Brandon?
I think your insults are lacking recently.
Lacking? That, you will
I'm not,
not
even insulted.
You will not be insulted to a greater degree, like, ever. I think dill hole is my greatest masterpiece.
Well, I don't feel insulted.
I think you're too much of a dill hole to know that it's a bad thing. God.
So
dang it.
So don't feel it.
Shut up. Welcome back to Born Losers Gaming. In the last two parts, we've been doing sidequests and stuff, but now I'm gonna get us a horse.
I apologize if you hear any chomping.
Oh yeah, Brandon's eating food, just as long as you don't slurp it.
I won't.
Oh, there was
I've
one-
learned from that time.
Yeah, there was once- No, don't deposit, you silly little bunny-headed freak. Yeah, Brandon, one time slurped noodles and-
Dude, quit getting ahead of yourself and you wouldn't have this problem.
I'm sorry, okay. What is this? Withdraw, okay.
Good job.
Let's take a look at you. You look like a silly little- I like how the game's just- The game started and I had the bunny hood on.
Uh-huh.
So, the reason I need money, actually off-camera, I did some money farming for both whenever we need it,
uh-huh.
And also for the fact that I need 5,000 rupees for a secret!
Oh.
Yeah.
By the way.
Oh yeah! Okay, hold on. Yeah.
Time.
Time?
You're not- time is normal time right now.
Oh yeah, that's fine. We actually want it to be sped up a little bit.
Really?
So be a Goron, come over here to this- Rock?
Rock. That's not a rock!
You're not- Hey, don't call me a rock, man. I'm a Goron.
Of all places.
Yeah. So this guy sells you powder keg, which you need, but I have... What? Come back after you teach... I did. I did it.
Oh.
I did that. What?
You reset time.
I never went back to talk to him.
Ian.
Be right back.
Plastic thing?
Mm-hmm.
Metal thing.
Well, it's always like silvery.
It's not metal.
You're not metal.
I thank you. I know I'm not.
Well, yeah, but don't you want to be metal?
No.
Okay.
And then I'd be heavy and then I'd fall down really fast.
Because you're heavy metal? Oh. Oh, because you're... Oh.
Ha. So many physics.
Okay, we're back really quick.
We are?
Yes, really quickly because we want to come up to this little Deku guy.
Deku guy?
What did I say?
You said, it's like you said Deku guy.
Deku guy? I thought I said whatever.
Anyway.
Deku guy, Dick. Thanks for stopping by. I'm doing business. Sorry, I can't do business. It's a regulation of the business, scrub. I know. Wait, it hurts? Oh, do I have to be Goron?
That's Sorry. What he just said.
Whatever, shut up. Thanks for stopping by. Right now, I've got a special trading offer. It's like GameStop.
Yeah,
I can
you
give you my biggest bomb bag, priced at 1,000 rupees. In return, you give me your big bomb bag and just 200 rupees.
We have 200 rupees.
Yeah.
What a coincidence.
I know, it's like I planned for this or something. We have the biggest bomb bag, so now we can carry the most amount of bombs we can.
Wow, look at those sidebars change.
Oh, goodness gracious, it's amazing. So, I just want to show you guys how to do that. It's pricey, but it's, I mean, I guess it's worth it, because it's bombs.
Bombs.
Can you say bombs?
Bombs!
You, not bombas! Bomb! Never mind, be right back.
Are we back?
We are! Looks like you managed to succeed knowing your skills. It was bad of me to put you through a bomb.
You got a powder keg.
Yeah, I did. Powder kegs are very volatile. Explodes or something, I don't know.
So, do you say
cool.
Do you say volatile or volatile?
I guess I say volatile. So now that you have the volatile bomb thing in your... You just stuck that bomb in your pocket. It doesn't even matter. That's not safe.
Fuse is still lit and everything.
Yeah. So you want to teleport yourself to Goron Road. Oh, wait. I forgot I actually did get this thing because we've been here before. Because we got the bunny hood.
The bunny
hood? Oh, yeah.
That's right.
That was like for... That was months ago. Oh, God. We were so lazy.
What part is this?
This is part 18. Wow. Welcome back to part 18.
Oh, this is what you wanted it for. I remember.
So this guy's
that.
Like, I'm just mining a rock, and well, fine, stop.
You need to be a rock.
And I like this guy. He's like, you're sitting there. Then You are-
You have a bottle! Oh. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Talk to him, talk to him.
Shush! I thought I could break it. What is he doing? Okay.
What does he say? What does he say?
I'm sorry! What do you say? Hey, as long as it's open to traffic, it's fine.
No, I don't get paid.
Or maybe he does. He takes a curse like, yeah, I did
no,
it.
No, he's paid by the hour.
Oh, he's paid by the hour?
Yeah.
Oh.
You fucked up his wage. You know, I can't feed his children. What is wrong with you, Ian?
Fran, I swear to God. There are more pressing matters than that dude's kids. It's my horse. And also a little girl. Isn't that your horse?
Is that what Kyle sounds like?
The opponent's just like, oh my God, what are you? Just a oh my God. Goron, you should never ever ride that horse, please.
Oh, nope.
So, come over here to this lady. Don't have the bunny hood on. I think she makes fun of you.
Definitely not a lady.
Hey, who are you? I'm Romani. I was given the same name as the ranch. What's
is
your
it,
name?
Is it?
You say it.
Blug. Blugha? That's a nice name, but
not really. It's about...
How about Grasshopper?
Blug sounds better than that.
We still get to have the H in our name.
That's the name Romani gives you.
Hey, she talks in third person just like you.
You're wearing green clothes and you patter like a grasshopper.
Romani was practicing for tonight.
They're coming.
I can take care of it, Brandon.
They? Who's they?
Them. Look.
Them. But the sun.
I know the sun's going to come and eat everybody up. Nom,
they
nom,
come tonight every year when the carnival approaches.
Left. Upright.
Right.
Middle.
Sun. Sun.
Can you say sun? Soon.
They come riding in a bright, shining ball. A whole lot of them come down. I'm fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay, fine. Cow.
Shit, you're so loud. Cow. And then they come to the barn.
Barn.
This is what Romani sounds like.
Hey, can I have your last chicken nugget?
No.
Can't.
You didn't want it.
Fine.
My older sister won't believe me.
My older sister won't believe me.
Sorry, I'm salt in my throat. But Romani must protect. Hey, Grasshopper, you're a boy. Won't you try?
What?
Great, now that's the spirit. Okay, then I'm going straight to my strategy. Great. You got that? We mustn't leave the ranch.
You got that?
Grasshopper. There are 10 ghost-shaped balloons in the
okay,
range.
Okay, you can stop. You're low.
The current record is 0000000.
You got that?
Oh my God. Wait, oh, wait, hold on. I need...
You need a bow.
Actually, Brian, what do I need? Tell them.
I don't know what you need. You need more skill, obviously.
I need a map, actually. I need to go get some rupees and then go get the map, which is right outside here. I think it's only, like, gonna be 5 rupees.
What, you need from Tingle?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because if you don't have a map, this is infinitely harder. And actually, I have a story to tell when we get to it, but until then, I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna keep you guys on the tip of your seats. You're gonna be like, what's Ian's story?
Just skip ahead in the video if they wanted. Don't do that. And you can, I guess, but then you'll miss a lot.
Yeah, we'll dislike your comment. Put your big old down thumb.
What if they don't comment?
Why would you comment?
Because then we'll never know.
We'll never. Wow, what jerks! I didn't realize how much jerks you guys were. Sorry, I don't think that.
Wow. Now we're definitely gonna lose subscribers.
Shut up.
Are you sure you don't need the map? Because you're doing. You just.
No, no, no. That's the easy part.
Oh.
I don't have Epona yet.
She's like. 10-0-1-0-1-0-4.
That's great!
1-0 was your.
You two were perfectly together.
I'm gonna stare into your eyes!
I'll teach Romani's horse callings. Now you get to keep. This is what a horse sounds like.
Ha
ha ha.
Ha ha.
I like mine more.
No, mine's definitely better.
Ba ba ba.
You messed up.
Sorry.
You were bad at horse calling.
Sorry, let me try again. Ba ba ba.
Ian, I did this before. You can't steal my niche.
Ba ba ba.
That's what it's called, right? A niche?
A niche? I don't think that's what that's called. Doogie! Dog, you dog! Sorry, it's all. Ba 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 ba.
A niche is your thing.
I think, a niche is like something you fit into, kind of. It's like. is I don't fucking know. Audience,
I don't know
what the
English.
Heck is a Nish.
English isn't my first language. I'm sorry.
Liar.
I'm actually Russian.
Veneers hit these barn first light. Did I get it? Yes. Bye.
Don't believe a word I just said.
Ba 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 da ba da da. I don't believe a word Brand says. He's a pathological liar.
My ancestors are from England, though. I do know that much.
How do we know? You may be lying.
Do you want me to bring the book down that I was telling you about?
No, I'm
so the other day, yesterday.
Brand, you know what I what stinks?
What?
You can't drift with Epona. What kind of Mario Kart is this?
You're right.
Oh, God.
Anyway, what I was trying to talk
about.
Fine,
tell them about your story.
Do you want me to tell them the story?
Only if you do it in a normal voice.
Okay. So my aunt upstairs, she has a like a family folder thing that one of my I think cousins made. And it's like an ancestry book kind of thing. It shows like my great 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 great
how many years ago great?
1706.
Holy
great.
Shit.
That's how far back it goes. And
that's
his
pretty great.
Can I finish my story?
Smile! You smiled! You can't tell me you didn't smile.
I didn't smile.
You smile. I saw your face. Sorry,
I'm smiling now. Anyway.
Anyway.
1706. I forget his name. Roy S. Griffin, I think is what it was.
Mm.
Came from England to farm in New Jersey.
New Jersey.
And then somehow we ended up here in our current town.
No idea how that happened.
Which is not New Jersey. It's Virginia.
Yeah.
We're not in New Jersey.
No, we're not in New Jersey. Oh, I forgot to tell you, though.
Oh, my God.
So, we have a friend named Dylan.
I saw this on Skype.
I told you in Skype already?
Yeah.
Okay.
He may be related to one of our friends.
Isn't that weird?
That's kind of weird. Mizzy guys can, like, never go out on dates and stuff. What the heck?
Yeah, I know. I mean, I could if I wanted to. Be one of those, like, country bumpkins that marry their cousin.
Brand, this isn't West Virginia.
Apologies
to all our West Virginia fans.
We're close to West Virginia.
But that's the difference.
We're in East Virginia. We're east of West Virginia. Get it? Because West Virginia is West Virginia.
We are east of West Virginia, Brandon. Very good.
Brandon's geography lesson.
East Virginia... East to West Virginia.
Yeah, my leg hurts.
Why are you? What are you doing?
It hurts. I'm hugging it.
Why are you hugging it?
Because it hurts. If I hug it, it'll feel better. Didn't you ever do that when you were a kid? You would have like growing pains in your legs, and you're like, "Mom, my leg hurts," and then you just do this, and then, like if you squeeze it enough, it would feel better. You were like giving me that look, like Brandon, you're so dumb.
Brandon, I can't say that I ever went, "Mom, my leg hurts," and then held my leg up to my chest.
You never did that?
I don't think so.
Guys, in the comments, did you ever, when you were growing up, when you were a baby kid,
baby.
You had growing, like, your legs would hurt. You do know you ever had leg pains, right?
Yes, I did have leg
because
pains.
We were all kids at one point. We all had growing pains.
Yeah. I had significant growing pains. My knees freaking
That's not a growing pain. It's a decapitated.
That technically was growing. Like, the reason they dislocated so much was because I was growing too fast. My body couldn't handle it.
Is that what the doctor said?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Smart doctor.
Anyway.
Especially since he sounds like this. That makes him smart.
We gotta stop doing that, boys. I seriously think my throat's like damaged as we keep doing that.
Is there anything left to your story?
I was just trying to find out my heritage. And I kind of found it. I'm from New England originally, apparently.
New
Jersey. I'm not from Jersey.
Oh,
I'm
mean
from
England. Not
England.
New England. From New England ours.
Oh, no, it said England, not New. I'm sorry, I forgot geography again.
It's fine. Like, actually, we have to speed up right now.
Why?
Because we have to wait until 1 a.m.
Fine.
So my question is, what time is it?
Okay.
Oh, you know what?
We'll speed up.
Okay.
Ready, set,
up!
Ian!
What?
My leg hurts!
Ian!
I think I'm having growing pains.
Oh my God.
Maybe I'm getting taller finally after 3 years of not getting taller.
I don't think that's how that works.
It could happen.
You don't know.
I drank a lot of milk recently.
I have those strong bones. Let's see if your bones are strong.
Yeah, see if it didn't break.
It didn't break!
Oh my God.
Okay, we're back! Look!
We're back!
It's almost time. It's almost time! You take care of the map, son!
Grasshopper, you got the map? Map? Okay, did you get all that?
Behind the barn, arrows? Good! Yeah, I have the biggest quiver, which is actually, it's really good that I did the two quiver games before this, because I have 46 arrows, which is better than having 30 arrows or 20.
You could have 47 if you didn't shoot the star earlier.
Whatever, the star.
By the by.
Well, man, it was a lot
of... I forgot to stop.
That's fine. All right, so we're going to do this before the part ends. Oh, no!
I'm just going to stop the timer.
Okay, actually, this used to be one of the hardest things for me as a kid.
Because you never... You know if you have time speeding up, they actually move faster?
I don't think that is how... Is that how it works?
No, that is how it works, because I did it like that.
Oh, that's stupid. And it was hard. Wait, time is sped up.
Then slow it down.
I'm fine. Less time. I have the map. So, okay, see, here's the thing about what I did as a kid. It wasn't just the fact that it was, crap. It wasn't just, oh my god.
Ian, slow down time.
I'm telling you, I don't think they slow down.
I think they do. Like, I'm being serious. I think they do, because I remember reading something about that.
Even if it takes, even if they move twice at half the speed, it doesn't matter, because then they'll take...
You need arrows. Go get the arrows.
I have 24. I'm going to wait for one of them to get really close to me. And then I'm gonna shoot it.
Are they all trying to get the cow?
Yeah, they're trying to get the cow. And here's the thing. If you don't save the cow, girl gets taken along because she's hung at the cow. She's like, no, it's my cow! Wah!
Cow wah!
Yeah. Okay, Bunga. Hold on. No. The thing that I want... Cowabung ha ha! The thing that made this really hard for me as a kid, I thought you had to do this every time you wanted to use Epona. Oh. So whenever I wanted to use Epona...
There's one getting close over here.
I see.
Like right there.
Whenever I wanted to use Epona... I thought I had to do this, which was hell, like literal hell, because I did this every time, and when I lost, I was like, I guess I just gotta reset time!
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, but that was hilarious. Oh, God.
Ian.
Yes?
My leg hurts.
I know, Brandon!
I'm having deja vu. You wanna know why I'm having deja vu?
Why?
Because remember when I was at your house that one time, I kept saying, Ian!
My teeth hurt!
My mouth hurts!
Oh, sorry, whatever.
I got my wisdom teeth out a long time ago, and I was I was staying the night at Ian's house, and I didn't take my meds with me.
Ooh! And then that happened. All the
and then the sun flies around. It's like, good job, bye.
High five.
Then,
that was like
then
melting. We did it. We won. I mean, your hair looks a little singed from the sun, but it's fine. Thanks to you. The cows are giving thanks.
Here's Romani's thanks. When you drink it, put your hand on your hip and take a big gulp like we do here.
Okay, ready? Get your water. Ready, set, go.
No, but press A!
Ah. Okay, I don't know why I thought he was going to do it.
You got a milk bottle. Actually, now that I think about it, we didn't need to do that.
Why? We get a bottle.
Well, I mean, yeah, I just like, little hero. I'm a big hero, Ab, you know, I'm a hero of time. You next time I'm Born Losers Gaming. Why'd I call it like that?
Born Losers Gaming. What happens next time?
We go save some fish people.
Yay.
And just as a heads up, I'm gonna start the part by calling you to a halt, okay?
A what?